On Tuesday, White House Special Counsel Ty Cobb engaged in a lengthy email exchange in which he defended his decision to join President Donald Trump's legal team. He appeared to some to refer to himself and White House Chief of Staff John Kelly as the adults in the room. Cobb is a partner at Hogan Lovells. He joined the White House in July to oversee the legal and media response to the ongoing investigation into alleged collusion between the Trump campaign and Russia.